dropping the windows so you can kind of hear what's going on. It's got a nice crowd here today, no doubt. Thanks for joining us on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway. Absolutely gorgeous. There's always somebody making a left. Always. The season is getting ready to begin by the end of this month, the month of February. The place will be packed again. And if this is an indicator, and I believe it is, the Smoky Mountains will break another record again this year. Now, there's always things going on here at the Gatlinburg Convention Center, which is on your right. And it's a Welcome Beyond the Stars competition, the 25th through the 27th, and either every week or almost every month, there are different people at the convention center, and it changes. You can always go to their site, the Gatlinburg Convention Center, and you can find out what's going on. You may find some of the stuff really interesting. I've had quite a few people ask me what is going to return here where this blue fencing is. They are allegedly rebuilding what was there. Puckett's will be there. I think it's called Puckett's. And the China Bazaar. Pretty much what was there is going to come back to that. The sign, the China Bazaar. It's the only one that's really up that says they're coming back. The Skylift, you can see they're building all new stuff. Most of the big attractions are redoing themselves, like Ober Gatlinburg is a complete makeover. Same thing with Anakista. They're competing against each other, so they're going to outdo each other for the benefit of us. You know, of course they'll charge more, but you'll get more than what you got before. And that's what brings the people, and you see the line here already to the Skylift. It's quite long. This is a huge crowd. There's an idiot right on the sidewalk there. Illegal to park on a crosswalk. But that doesn't stop them. This is light number 8. One of the last lights in Gatlinburg. Hampton Inn is rebuilding their hotel motel. Over Gatlinburg here is in the process of redoing their entire establishment. Well, there you go. Just took you through Gatlinburg on a Sunday, and I can tell you the exodus out of the north has begun, and the deluge of tourists has begun here. They're on their way. Thank you for joining me on Vacation Station TV. If you like the video, please like, comment, and subscribe. That's it. Love your comments. Good or bad, doesn't really matter to me. I'll return. If you ask me a question, I'll give you an answer. If you have something to say positive, that's great. Something to say negative, that's fine. No problem. I don't delete them. I just leave them. These are great pull-offs that you can go into down by the river. Smoky Mountains, most visited park in the United States. We just took you through it. Thanks for joining us on Vacation Station TV, your virtual getaway, and I will see you again very, very soon. Bye, everybody.